I was first born in a laboratory, unknowingly falling into a pit of immortality. Life was hell.